Hi everyone, I'm 4829 meteorologist Brad Carl here with your forecast. Boy, it was another nice day here for our weekend, another mild break here in the middle of January of all time, so we're going to enjoy it while we can. That being said, our winds really have been whipping around for the past couple of days, and we're still likely to see a little bit of that it's keeping us around until the evening hours here. You can see on our in-house model, you can see about 5 to 15 miles per hour sustained winds is what we're expecting throughout this evening. Then eventually overnight, we'll see those winds begin to taper off and calm back down and stay that way really throughout your Monday. So we'll actually get a very nice break and a reprieve into your Martin Luther King Day itself as we see those winds continue to stay calm, though our warm weather is going to be sticking around for a little while, so that's good news there. Those are the breezy conditions we've got sticking around here for this evening, and we're going to see more of that really continue on until about midnight or so before really shutting down for the night and overnight into Monday morning. Now, Monday itself, you can see no cloud cover to speak of, hardly at all. We're going to go for mostly sunny skies there. Warm temperatures to boot as well. We're talking upper 50s for northwest Arkansas, low to mid 60s across the River Valley. So really not too bad here as we finish up our Martin Luther King Day weekend. Certainly could be a lot worse weather this time of year. So I think we'll take our mild weather, at least what we can get for right now. Tonight's forecast calls for temperatures dipping down near about freezing or so. Those winds will once again gradually calm down overnight. We're expecting starry skies with completely clear skies coming our way, and those southwest winds eventually tapering off once again as we move on into the overnight hours and into Monday morning. Now into tomorrow, look at that. Upper 50s and low to mid 60s coming your way. Really is like an encore performance of what we've already had for this weekend. We're just taking out the wind ingredient there, so it should be a little bit nicer. Now this is kind of our last warm day for a while. We are expecting to see our next batch of cold air begin to move in Tuesday and Wednesday. We'll talk more about that on the C-Dub coming up at 9 o'clock tonight, or you can catch it right here at 10 o'clock on 4829 or on the blog, 4829tv.com. In the meantime, enjoy the rest of your Martin Luther King Day weekend, everyone.